Hi there, and thank you for filling out the survey at dyscalculia.me. It goes a long way in helping us collect data and information on a very under-researched area, as you would know. I hope that some part of you is enjoying the discovery of dyscalculia because I find with many of the people that I meet that it is a relief to know that, wow, all this time, you're not stupid. You know, you've been treated that way ever since you haven't been able to do maths. And it really can be a very enlightening and empowering discovery that it's not because you are less intelligent than most people. I just want to get that out the way first. And then, secondly, I want to tell you that you can absolutely do something about it. I meet many people who have not gone for a promotion or not gone for certain jobs because of their difficulty with maths and numbers. But the good news is, now that people have been taking the time to put the research in and to discover how we can actually teach people with a brain, a dyscalculic brain, it is possible. I helped in the UK develop a site called Table Fables, which you may have come across on the website dyscalculia.me, and that can help teach you your times tables, your number bonds, your division, how to tell the time on an analog clock as well. And there are some new things on the way being designed and created to help teach people with dyscalculia. It has been designed for children, but it does also work for any age, which is the important thing. Once you know your tables, then a lot of other maths kind of falls into place. So it's really, really important. And then another part of the journey we go on is to actually help if you have maths anxiety, which many people with dyscalculia do suffer from maths anxiety as well. If you have maths anxiety, we work through a process. We use something called timeline therapies, matrix therapies, and neurolingual programming to help change that conversation or the perspective that you see in your head when it comes to maths and or numbers. So what I would urge you to do is to book in a first session with me. This will give you a rundown of the program and will get us a chance to meet and to see if I can be of assistance to you. And then we can go from there. But I absolutely promise you that making this discovery is the number one best thing that you've done for yourself for a long time. The next best thing you can do is to get online with me or on the phone with me, whatever you'd like to do, and have that conversation. I really look forward to meeting you and helping you improve your maths because we all understand that maths is important in our life, in society, and also with our own personal confidence. So get in touch. I can't wait to meet you. Let's have that conversation. See you later.